wants anything near their head.
This is going to be the third of the day. And I'm sure that feels extra special for Ravelo after getting knocked down. That when that thing gets computed by StatCast, that was a really long flight. We saw him yesterday down on the field. This is a stout guy, Ravelo.
I'll just round up 112 miles an hour off the